turbine in the shed rather than a...
So when you're raising the mast, it's 0.1 this way.
So these, this is the bolts of the 3 meter, which we took down to a little bit of repair work on.
Right.
The frame just needs painting.
It's really big.
It is.
I kind of thought that it would be sort of that size.
The one that's up with the mast probably is about that size.
Okay, there you go.
Right. Yeah. Okay. So this is the tailpiece.
Yep.
And the way these turbines are designed to protect themselves in a storm is the blades are out here.
Right.
And the tail normally holds the blades into the wind.
Into the wind,
So they get the full force of the wind.